Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, I will have the tutorial on the articulated bust. So let's get started. Lastly, to make the bottom half, you will grab this. You will put a 6x6 plate, 4x4x6, and 2x6 like this. And then you will put a 2x4 right here, another 2x4 right here, a 1x4 snap brick. You put grill or whatever design you want. Then you put a 1x2 right here. You put a 2x6 brick and another 2x6 brick right here. And you put a 2x2 brick like so, that. To make this part portion, you will put the one of these pieces, 2x something, not sure what it is. Then You'll grab a 2x10, I believe, a 2x2, and number, and a 2x8, I think. Then you got a 2x3 here. Then you grab the art pieces, put them on each side. You'll grab a 2x2 right here, 2x2 brick. You grab two 2x2 plates, put your one 2x2 plate, put your hitch, and two more 2x2 plates. Now you will add this part. I'm sorry if I'm going very quick, but I don't know what's going on today. You just put this on here, like so. And you got the top half. Now you put a 2x6 plate. No, you'll grab a 4x6, put it on here, like so, and a 2x6 on here, like that. Give it a little crunch, and now you'll grab your stairs. You'll put this on the side of here, like just like that.